Hi, and good evening from Izmir, from Turkey to anyone who watch this video. Okay, now I'll try to talk about this project. This is a long wave and also a medium wave antenna project. I'll try to tell it in English, but I'm sorry. From now, my English is not very well, I know. I hope you can understand me. Okay. First, this is the cable of my antenna. My antenna is about 10 or 12 meters length. It's a long wire antenna. It is over my roof. Then antenna is plugged to two coils. This one is for long wave band, and the other one is for medium wave. The medium wave coil is about 60 or 70, between 60-70 turns. And it is important. It must be regularly and this one is about 300, maybe 350 turns, but it is not regularly. You can turn it over and over each others. The copper wire is, I think, 30 AWG. This cable is used, and the ferrite rod is 20 centimeters. I found these coils and this ferrite rod in an old radio, in an old Russian radio, like this, with this ferrite rod and these two coils. This is medium wave one. You can see it's regularly. And this one is for long wave band. It is too much turns. I can see it is about 300, 350 maybe, but not regularly. One is over the others. This is about 4 centimeters, and this is about 4 centimeters. The other sizes of coils are plugged to switch. The switch is a two position switch. It is for selecting the band. Long wave or medium wave. If I listen long wave, then switch to the long wave position. If I listen medium wave, the switch will be at this position. And from the switch, after the switch, we use a variable capacitor, and I found it in an old radio too. You can see I plugged first and third to each other. and I plug one side to the switch, the other side of the variable capacitor to the ground. We can look at the project. This is antenna jack. One of these is antenna from the roof. One of these is ground, to the ground. The antenna cable is coming to the two coils like this. And from coils, two coils, the cables goes to the switch, and from switch one cable goes to the variable, and the variable from the variable it goes to the ground. If you want to listen only long wave, you don't need a switch and the other coil. You don't need this part. But I think it is more effective. If it is more effective for two bands. I hope you can, you could understand me. I'm sorry again for my English. I know it's not too good, too well, but I tried to tell about my project in English. So thank you so much, and good evening again from Izmir, Turkey. Bye.